What's up everybody? Today's video, we're gonna be taking care of the fog lights. We're gonna take off the vinyl wrap that's on them and we're gonna paint them yellow using stained glass from Krylon. We're gonna see how this works. And we're also gonna plasti dip the covers right here. I'm gonna pop these off, take off that. Let's do that now. Pop right. All right, so I taped off the area that I don't want painted. I'm gonna paint on the inside. I got a little heat gun here to warm up the vinyl here. Just so I can peel it off easier. Don't want to do it too much. I don't want to melt it. There we go. Nice and clean. Next thing we're going to do is just take some rubbing alcohol, you know, pour it on a little taped off area just in case we get some overspray. We're gonna shake this up real good and give it a light coat. Alright, give that one. Then we'll come over to this side. This a light coat. Give that a few minutes, then we'll give it a second, third, fourth coat maybe, we'll see. It says wait 1 minute in between coats. So we'll give it a minute, then we'll go back to it. For now, let's get some plasti dip down on this here. Alright, so here we're gonna do the same thing. Put some alcohol, wipe them up clean, get all the dirt and stuff off of them.
that to the side. Dry them up a little bit. Let those dry a little bit. We're gonna go give those another coat. These are dried up. Hit them with plastic dip. Give it a light coat, let it dry for a little bit, and then go ahead and give it a couple more coats.
it. We'll let that dry, we'll let this dry, then we'll put back these once I finish painting those. So let's see how it looks. Alright, so now let's put these back on. Our covers. This one goes here. Let's put that back on. Alright. Other side. Same thing. This pops back in. Alright. Go. Let's close the hood. See how it came out. As you can see, this is the complete product.